Hello everybody, my name is Python and welcome back to another episode of my Skyrim Special Edition Let's Play. We're on the 9th episode, my friends, and thank you once again for the support in the last episode and indeed for the series so far, my friends. It is super appreciated. Last episode, of course, we finished off taking down what is quite possibly the longest dungeon I've ever done, but to be honest, in the comments area, people were saying the reason why it was probably so long is because I had it on legendary difficulty, which I do, as you can see, if we just go to system, and then I do believe it is going to be under gameplay. Yep, as you can see, legendary. The reason why I've got it so is because it allows me to rank up faster, and it's actually quite good of a challenge. So I can appreciate it. I do like it. Despite me dying, I do like it because it means I have to be a bit more tactical about things, and yeah, you get rewarded with greater things. So last episode we ended on coming out of the dungeon, and here we have Freya, and apparently we have to follow her back to the village to go ahead and notify people about what was going on inside
the
of that black
book. Storn has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign.
That's kind of awesome. Okay, so the barrier is where exactly? No. Okay, so she's saying that the village is right here, and we'll have to go ahead and notify people about the black book. The infamous black book which sucked me in, and I saw Marak, and it was horrible. It was disgusting. I did not... Although we did look kind of badass with that red and blue freaking dragon kind of dealio going on. Oh, I'm feeling fatigued and severely thirsty. That's not very good, is it? Okay, so where are we going? Are you legit just going to walk around in circles for... What the hell? Alright, are we going in here?
Father!
Oh, hello!
There is yet hope.
Hey.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
Yes.
No,
yes.
But I have brought someone who has seen things.
I've seen some stuff, man.
He
I've seen some things.
That Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
Yeah, he is. He's basically a butthole. He needs to get killed.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
That is
so
kind of strange. That guy looks like a stone dude.
No, no, no.
He kind of looks like some sort of rock dude. Anyway, hello. Hi, I've seen my back.
Really? How?
A book. Book!
Speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. They speak also of something worse than dragons.
Worse than dragons? Holy crap.
Has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone.
And now his turn, yeah.
Go
oh, my
to
lord.
This place and see him. Are you like Mirak?
Yes, I am Dragonborn, yes.
Then perhaps you are connected with him.
Oh, God. It's like freaking Harry Potter and Voldemort all over again, dude. Jeez. Oh, God damn it.
I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you
I don't want to give you destruction, bud.
But our time here is running out. You must go to Saring's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago.
So I've got some new shouts to go ahead and learn. Alright, fair enough. What do you know about Mirak? What do you mean free your people from control? Why do I need to learn a word of power? Yeah.
Mirak is behind what is happening to our village.
His knowledge is...
And so the knowledge he has gained as Dragonborn... You are Dragonborn.
Okay, cool. Right, okay. So that's kind of cool. So anyways, guys, I don't think we're going to go ahead and do this particular quest right now. We're actually going to head back to Skyrim and do some other stuff right there. One of the top comments I saw in the last episode is go to Raven Rock Mine. That quest will get you a very powerful greatsword. Someone called Horia left me that, so I appreciate it. So, where are we going to be going? Redguard Woman, Trouble in Skyrim. Ancient Nordic pickaxe. Is that going to be the place? If I just go and disable all of these real quick, and if I look at the map, where is that going to be? It is going to be down here. Ancient Nordic pickaxe, Raven Rock. Oh, this is Raven Rock. Huh. That quest will get you a very powerful greatsword. All right, so I've already discovered it apparently. So maybe this is going to be the place I go ahead and spend this episode in. All right. So, I think before doing anything, though, what we need to do is head down here and finally, that is right, finally get some goddamn water, dudes. Holy crap, dude. It's been such a long time since we've actually had any water. Where's our little... There we go. Boom. Give me some of that. Give me some of that. Do I have to get another one? Get some salt water? Damn it, no, I don't want salt water. How do I get regular water? There is a way of getting regular water, right? I'm pretty damn sure of it. Salt water can be reduced to a salt pile at a cooking pot. God damn it, I feel like I should know how to do this, but apparently I don't. How does one get regular water? I don't know. Can I, like, empty it? Yeah, I'm going to empty it. Right. So, we need to try and find a way of getting some regular water. All right, you, bud. Are you gonna give me some water?
This may be the...
Nope, you suck. You're not going to give me any water. What about you, bud? Can I have some water, please?
Yes.
No? I'd like passage back to Skype. Nah, man. I want some damn water, dude. What the hell? How difficult is it to provide me with water? Do I actually have any water, like, in the way of food and whatnot? No. No, we don't. We've got barely any food. God freaking damn it. Right, I'll tell you what. I'm going to have a hunt around the town, and I'm going to see if I can't find some water, or good water, or maybe some sort of food place where I can buy food and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah, I'm going to have a bit of an explore, and I'll be back in just a mo. Whoa, look at this guy. Teldrin Savo. I've already talked to him, and it turns out you can actually go ahead and hire him.
Morrowind is at your service.
Ooh, for the right price. 500 gold. Would it replace Lydia, though? I have no idea. Should we go ahead and do it and see what happens?
Don't pass up on
this. This may be a waste of 500 gold, but we're going to try it. Here we go.
It looks like you already have someone.
I got freaking dang it, dude. If you want. All right, well, yeah, stuff. All right, well, maybe let's head downstairs and see what else is going down. Is there like a bar or something? Hello. Oh, yeah, there we are. Hey!
Welcome to the Retching Niche Corner Club.
Retching
Niche.
Home of
the finest Sue Jammer
that sounds amazing. Your inn has an unusual name. Yes, it does.
There's actually a funny story behind it, my friend. A few years ago, I was
sounds like
down
such
by
a
docks,
Brit. I love it.
A list of Dunmers staggering along with a bottle of Sue Jammer.
That's so fantastic.
He was one of my patrons and liked to drink heavily, so I wasn't.
Oh, exactly heavily drinker. Fair enough.
As I'm watching this spectacle, a Netch floats over. The man looks straight up at Fenech, yells, "Have a drink," and tosses the bottle. And it never hit the ground.
Wait, what? But then what did it do?
The bottle broke on the Netch, and it must have swallowed its contents because it started floating, sort of tilted.
That's just weird.
I've seen plenty of drunks in me. True story, friend.
I'd like a refill. Aha!
Of course.
Thank you. Can I get another one? I appreciate it. Okay, so even on the DLC, we could go ahead and get a bunch of water from the DLC dudes. That's really, really cool. What have
drink
you got
for
sale?
Thirsty, food for the hungry.
Oh, yeah, so I'm going to be buying all the stuff. Hey, buddy, what you got for me? Should I just buy everything? Should I just buy them out? Holy crap, what is that? Ashfire Mead restores 40 points of stamina. Stamina regenerates 50% slower. That's not really that good. I don't want that. I don't want stuff that, like, reduces... Restores 1 point of health. Look at that ash yam. Wow. Holy crap. Look at that. That's quite something. Okay. Look at all this drinky stuff, though. Man, sod it. I'm buying it. I'm buying it all, man. What's this? Wow. Sujama. I've not seen that before. I'm just going to buy literally everything because why not? Boom. Flynn. Okay. Nice one. I don't want to buy that. That's very expensive. And there we go. All right. Cool. Carrying too much to run. Wait, what the hell? For real? Oh, I am as well. God damn it. I thought I had more carry space than that. Apparently not. All right. Well, I'm going to go ahead and have a little bit of food and drink because it is about that time that we kind of made ourselves a bit better. You know what I'm saying? There we go. Let's have a bunch of that. Seriously? Come on, man. Update. Update. Carrying too much to run. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Keep scrolling. Moderately fatigued. Keep going. Keep going. Severely thirsty. Keep going. Keep going. Oh my god, dude. This is ridiculous. How much more? There we go. Well hydrated. That's what I want to see. Boom. A little bit of that. What else weighs quite a lot? That could... Yeah, that one does. Value 10. Sheen. Okay. Salmon meat. Meat pie. That's got a weight of 0.5. Hawker loaf. I mean, why not? You're feeling well sated. Hey, that's what I like to see. And we'll eat the yam as well, because why not? All right, so we still got too much, though. God freaking dang it. All right, I'm going to need to chuck some stuff away real quick. Oh, that's the black book. Check it out. Is that going to... Oh, okay.
Feeling thirsty.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, this was a bad... No, not again. Yeah, quite right. I didn't mean to. Can I get out of here? How does one get out? Help me. Do I get out through here? Do I have to, like, read a book or something? Dude, I didn't mean to come here. I just wanted to see if it had, like, actual text, but apparently it's gonna just suck us in anyway. All right, can I, like, go home, please? I really don't want to be here and stuff. What about this? Thirsk. Nah. Quill. Roll of paper. Ruined book. Oh, man, just a bunch of crap, dude. Oh, I want to get out of here. How do I get out of here, man? Do I have to, like, look through the book again? I'm such an idiot. Boom. Am I going home now? Oh, please say I am. Please say I am. Please say I haven't gone to some sort of hell realm.
Just stoke the fire.
Oh!
Take a seat and get the cold out.
Oh, thank goodness. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. All right. We've barely done anything this episode so far. Holy crap. Well, I need to empty out my inventory real quick because this is getting a bit crazy now. So, yeah. I'll be back in just a sec. Well, I say get rid of stuff, but what I'm actually going to do is give it all to Lydia, pretty much. So, trade some things.
I am at your command.
Yes. And what you are going to do is I'm going to give you the Axe of Whiterun, okay? You are going to become a two-handed warrior just like me, and it's going to be amazing. Boom, giving you that. There you go. You can start using that, and it all will be good, basically. Ebony War Axe. I still can't quite believe the value on that. 865. It's not even a fine one. It hasn't even got any enchantments on it, so that's pretty crazy. Anyway, I digress. The other things I wanted to give her is pretty much all of my valuable stuff. So, Common Soul Gems, Dragon Scales. Yeah, you can have them. Ebony Ore. Garnet, gold, no, gold ore, golden claw, gold ore, golden claw. That rhymed. I'm kind of happy with that. I don't know why. All right, leather strips, soul gem, nah. Lockpick, malachite ore, you can have that. You can have all of this stuff, gal, and you will be good to go. Look at all this stuff, though. Holy crap, man. Yeah, pretty good. And there we go. We pretty much got like 100 less than our limit. That's amazing. Sweet. All right, let's move on, folks. Alrighty guys, check it out. Here is where we're gonna make all of our money off. Freaking yeah, we've got the Ancient Nord Greatsword of Cold. We're gonna keep that. We are going to be selling one Ebony War Axe, okay? Because we do have a shield. We've got the Chitin Shield, which is a special one which resists frost, which is kind of awesome. So I'm gonna sell one of those to get 313 gold. I mean, look at the amount of money as left, like nearly 20,000. Obviously, the Rich Merchants mod once again is installed, and it's kind of awesome. So yeah, we're not gonna need two staff of zombies, so I'm gonna get rid of one of them. And everything else is looking good. What about an apparel? How much? Oh my god. Holy crap. So times that by 10 is 1200 gold. So we're gonna get a grand total of what, 1320 gold from just selling all this crap. I'm gonna sell 10 of them, but not all of them. There we go. 2600. That's incredible. There's that Chitin shield I was on about. That's looking good. Right, what else do we have right here? We got ourselves the light armor. Should we wind up wanting to switch back to that? We are not going to need this because we have the cultist robes, which are just better. What else have we got? Rings, steel armor of major restoration. If we really wanted to go sort of heavy mage style, then this would be really useful. So, okay. Kind of nice. I like that. All right, anything else that I want to sell? I don't really think so. I think that's just about it. So let's go and see what kind of stuff he has. A ring of minor health. Obviously, because of the unlimited rings and amulets mod, I could go ahead and wear that despite having, you know, other stuff on. So that's kind of awesome. Right, have you got anything else? Robes of destruction. Nah, don't need any of this stuff. Ebony War Axe, steel warhammer. Just don't need any of it. Rabbit haunch. Why not? I'm gonna go and buy that from you. All right. What else you got?
Everything I've got on display.
Can you like show me what else you got? Potions. Minor healing. Yeah, why not? Stamina. Why not? Okay, let's head over to the books. Spotone bound sword. Holy crap! Oh, creates a magic sword for 120 seconds. Circle of strength. Huh. Awesome. The reclamations. What the heck? Oh, check it out. There's a whole bunch of... Oh, a dwarven metal ingot. Holy crap, there's a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, look at all these water skins. I'm buying all of them. Sod this, man. I'm having all of it. All right, what else have we got? Water barrel assembly parts, quicksilver ingot. I don't know what is actually needed to upgrade ebony stuff. Well, ebony ore, obviously, but I don't think I've ever seen any. Yeah. All right, cool. Alright, let's move on, folks. We have a quest in here to do, but we were going to go to that mine place, weren't we? So, yeah. I'll tell you what, I'm going to go get a refill of water, and then we'll get on with that quest.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
What? The heck?
And when the world remembers.
What? I just went to sleep in that freaking, the retching, whatever it's called, that place which sold me
here
all that food.
In my shrine.
Dude, what? I don't want to do that, man. Why you do this?
Here to recoil.
There's something wrong here.
You're quite right, Lydia. There is something wrong here. I don't know how the hell I just wound up there. I mean, I was way down here. What the hell? That's so weird. I don't even know, man. That is a little bit on the freaky side. Feeling hungry and thirsty. God freaking dang it, dude. Oh, okay. We're going to need ourselves some food and drink, apparently. All right, let's have a little bit of... Oh, god damn it. I got stomach rot. I'm an idiot. Do I have a potion of cure disease? Cure poison? Oops, I don't know if poison covers it. Yeah. All right, well, I've kind of buggered up here, haven't I? God damn it, dude. Whoopsie. Rabbit haunch. Is that really all the food I have? Really? This one's not cooked, so I'll probably get more stomach rot. Okay. Well, whatever. So, here we go, my friends. We're going to head into the mines, and we are going to get some stuff done. Here we go, my friends. We are now in Raven Rock Mine. We're going to go and see what kind of things we can find. So, I think the first question... Oh, hello.
Damn it, woman.
Is there going to be, like, some ores around here somewhere? I mean, it'd be kind of cool if there was. Does this go, like, anywhere?
I'm not spending the rest of my
songbook. What else is up here? Hello. Hi. Can I like go down here and stuff and find more stuff? Ooh. Oh, okay, so that's where it goes. Interesting. Shovel. Pickaxes. You got anything in here? Leather helmet, hats, gloves, miner's stuff. We've got some gold in here. I'm gonna just go and take that because apparently they won't do anything about it. Oh, I don't even know, dude. Oh, here we go. Sacks! Which are full of epic stuff. Alright, awesome. Hey, buddy! So you're going to give me the freaking pickaxe.
Are you? Can't you see I'm busy?
Busy doing what?
Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are.
Wow, this guy's just rude, dude. It's dangerous here for an old man.
Ask most of the folks around here and they'd agree with you. But mark my words, these mines hold a secret that could put Ravenrock back on the map.
Do I want to know?
A secret the East Empire Company swept under the rug 2 centuries ago.
Ooh.
It killed my great-grandfather. And left Ravenrock with a worthless and tainted mine.
Worthless and tainted mine? East Empire Company?
You never heard of them? They're the largest trading company in Tamriel. Originally chartered by the Emperor of Cyrodiil himself.
Huh. Who was your great-grandfather?
Christian Kyrelius. He spent his entire life exploring ancient
East
ruins
Company.
Across
Why
Tamriel.
Does that ring a bell?
And he died in these very mines almost 200 years ago.
Oh god, 200
the
years
East
ago?
The East Empire Company called it a terrible accident.
Rockfall, ah.
My wife and I were cleaning out our home, and came across some of my great-grandfather's things locked in an old... I found an unsent letter he'd written to the East Empire Company.
A key. What did the letter say?
It describes a discovery that was made in the mine by some of the diggers. They wanted Gratian to take a clue. The East Empire Company must have felt it was of great value.
Okay, so what, are we going to explore the mine, try and find his grandfather's stuff?
It is. Well, I assume it is.
I've been able to find
I haven't
the entrance.
Been able to find the entrance. Finally, someone who believes me. I'm telling
oh, you poor guy.
Something big down there. Something that the East Empire Company wanted to hide from everyone. Look, my wife nags that I'm too old to go traipsing around the... Time's my enemy.
Okay, so you do... Yeah. We're going to do it. We're going down into the mines. Okay.
Gratian kept a journal of notes about his discoveries. Here's everything I have. The letter, the key.
All right, well, yeah. And the guy wants his pickaxe back.
The damn fool doesn't even deserve to have it. The pickaxe, I'll bet he stole it from the skull in the first place.
It doesn't belong to you.
Oh, very well. Here. One of my hope he drops a thing on his foot.
That was easy. That was real easy, in fact. Holy crap. Can I, like, quick travel? Return to the ancient Nordic pickaxe. I can't wait. There's enemies nearby? This is where the hell are the damn enemies? I don't get it, dude. Well, we're about to return the pickaxe, and then we're going to go ahead and begin on this quest, which I do believe is probably going to what?
Hey,
what are you doing out here, man? You get out of here, dude. You dumb dumb. You're supposed to be in the mine, doing miney things, you know what I'm saying? Jeez. Alright, well, we're now going to head in here real quick. The vetching niche. Okay, so after a hard day of work, he heads down into this place and has a bit of a drink, huh? Hey, buddy. Yep, as expected. Look at you, man. You
Glover Mallory's the name.
Yeah, I've got your pickaxe,
so,
bud.
You finally tracked down old Crecius. Tell you what, since you went through all the trouble of finding it for me and all, you keep it.
Wait, for real?
I just wanted to remind that codger, now that you've delivered the message. Besides, that pickaxe hasn't done me any good in years.
What the hell, dude?
Maybe you can put it to good use. A fine question. I wish I had a more romantic tale to tell, but I was simply...
Okay, so let's have a look at the pickaxe compared to the other one. So, ancient Nordic holy crap, dude! 500 value? Can I, like, drop this one? Is this one actually usable as a pickaxe? I really hope so. Because if not, I'm going to be a little bit mad because I just dropped one. Okay. Right. So we're heading back into the mine zone. We're going to go ahead and try to find out what that guy's grandfather left down there. So let's get ourselves up here real quick. And yeah, we'll get this thing going. The final descent. Gratian Corellius' journal. Holy crap, try and pronounce that. That's a bit of a difficult one, isn't it? But yeah, as I was mentioning, it may wind up being another two-parter. I have no idea just yet. Hopefully you guys are okay with me doing these two-parters. I just feel like splitting it halfway makes me lose my vibe and how I like go about things. You know, I kind of like to do them in one sitting just so, you know, I can get the full immersion experience kind of thing from me. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Oh, okay. So there's another pickaxe there. That's fine. Got a hammer. Okay, this is pretty cool. Alright, so on our way down into this mine, things are looking good so far. I got a large sack of potatoes, that is pretty damn cool. Let me just make sure the effects are all good still. Active effects, stomach rock, oh, freaking dang it, dude. Oh no, oh, 10% less effective. Oh, okay, that's actually not that bad of a thing. Oh, okay, hi Skeever, how you doing, buddy? You're getting... Oh my god, you just got one-shotted on legendary difficulty, son. What are you going to do about it? Get wrecked? Gloves? Pretty much nothing. Iron ore? Yeah, I'll take it. I mean, I don't see a reason why not. Is there any ores around here that I could just, like, dig? No? Doesn't look like it, does it? Is there any, like, hidden chests under here? There's a skeleton, but not a great deal of anything else. Huh. Unfortunate. Oh, we're going to continue our descent, in which case... oh, that's the Skeebo that we just killed. Yup. Alright, anything under here? We've got a barrel. We've got two places we can go. Oh, God, as many places we could go, in fact. Okay, so should we have a bit of a look in here? See what's going down? Hello. Hi. Oh, God, there's a frostbite spider. Are you a big one? Oh, what the hell, dude? Alright, we're about to get our bow out real quick and teach him a lesson. Hey, bud! Ha-boom! Oh, Lord, I forgot. Dude! This guy's got like a million health or something. Well, not as bad as that freaking dragon Deathlord from before. Holy crap, was that a long fight or what? Oh, god damn it. Yeah, Lydia, where are you? For real, what are you doing? Come on, man. Are we about to rush this guy? Come on. I'm about ready to do this thing. I'm going to weaken him with my bow, first of all. And then I'm going to go ahead and just, you know, go in on his ass with a freaking sword. You know what I'm saying? So here we go. Let's just grab this thing out real quick. Charge! Hi-ya! And shredded. Oh my god, you just got slit in the mouth done. Done? I meant son. Holy crap. Alright, anything else going on around here? Oh no. Not really? Is that an ore? No, it's not. This place is completely useless. What the hell is the point in coming here? There was literally nothing here. That was really eventful for nothing. For no reason whatsoever. God dang it. Alright, well, let's move on real quick. Let's head through here. Hello! Oh, it's another freaking dang spider. Oh, I'm about to take his ass down real quick. Hi-ya! Yeah! What the hell? I just one-shot that guy? What the hell? How come I didn't one-shot that other dude? That's ridiculous. There we go. There's another one right there. I'm about to take his ass down real quick. Hi-ya! And shredded. Oh, I don't think... Yeah, that was Lydia. Holy crap, Lydia. Were you the one that was one-shotting the other spider? I mean, holy crap, dude. That's pretty damn crazy. Alright, anything else going on here? Doesn't look like it. Although it is a little bit on the dark side, it has to be said. Oh, for goodness sake, another one. Hello! Hi-ya! Okay, well, that barely does any damage, like, at all. Okay, so for some reason, this frostbite spider has quite a damn load of health. Oh! I just blocked him, holy crap. Lydia, you are a certified bad. I mean, look at her, man, she's getting destroyed. She is in the spider, but for some reason I thought the spider was female. I don't even know, man. I don't even know. Don't help me. Don't hate me. All right, here we go. No, nothing too interesting going on so far. No sign of any other stuffs, although this looks like... Oh, hey! Is that something I can do? Can I go through that? Take a bucket? Nah, man, I don't need no freaking bucket. Okay. Yeah! There we go. Sweet! Hello! Oh, what's going down? Oh, hello. Why is a key? Huh. That was easy. Okay, is there anything up here? Nope, pretty much no. Let's go ahead and quick save it real quick. Oh, a strong box! Expert difficulty. Oh my god. If we manage to do this, then we are gods. Oh, hang on. Holy crap! We just did that! What the hell, dude? No! Expert difficulty, my ass! Holy crap, I got that first time? What are the freaking chances, man? I thought I was gonna, like, use, like, 10 lockpicks. Get really frustrated about it. Oh, here we go. I think we're about to encounter some action here. Yep. Hello. Restless Draugr. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Yeah! No, you don't! Oh, my God, that was most of my health taken out of the game. Just, oh! Oh, what the hell? Holy crap! Alright, well, I guess my time has come to get the damn hell out of here. What the hell, dude? Look at this guy, man. Lydia, I may need some assistance. Urgent assistance required. Please? Oh, no. I'm gonna go. I could stun your ass. And he'll stun me to death. That is great. God freaking damn. Oh, no, man. This is stupid. Alright, well, we're gonna keep going. Hello. Draugr Central up in here. Hello. Yeah! Oh man, I hate Draugrs, dude. Oh, what the hell? Come on. Here we go, here we go, here we go. There's a Draugr White right there. There's another Restless Draugr. Ow! That actually kinda hurt. Oh, jeez. Ah! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, is that a trap? Can I utilize that? Oh, what the hell? Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, I don't think this was a very... Yeah. Oh, this is going to be nigh on impossible, isn't it? Holy crap. Lydia, I'm going to need some additional help, bud. I'll tell you what. Let's do it a little bit more silently. Okay, ready? Ready? Are you ready to kick some ass and take names? Uh-oh. Where? Uh-oh. No! Oh, no. Lydia! Lydia, help! Please!
Got your best?
Come on, then. You want to go? Oh, mate, I'm taking you out. Oh, I haven't got high hopes on this one. Come on! Take him out! Boom! I may need to go ahead and use my special power really quick. Let's go ahead and get the old adrenaline rush going. Yeah! And shredded. There's one. All right, there's a Draugr White right there. Can we, like... All right, that Restless Draugr is almost out of the game. All right, here we go. Boom! Ow! What the hell? Why you do this, man? Are you out of the game yet? Restless Draugr... I'm taking you out. I'm taking you out right now. Boom! Get wrecked, son, mom, whatever you may be. You're about to get destroyed as well, because I have adrenaline rush and I'm about to pwn your ass. Here we go. Alright, me and Lydia, we're about to... What the hell, dude? I think I just almost got taken out of the game by that freaking trap. We accidentally perfectly utilized the trap. That's amazing. Boom! And shredded. Oh my god, Lydia is a badass with an axe of white one. Holy crap. Alright, what do you got? Orcish arrow, nothing really interesting there. What do you got? Nothing really interesting. What the? What?
No.
No, what? Where? I didn't see that guy, man! Dude! We're gonna have to take every single person I get. Well, I'm skipping ahead. I'm skipping ahead. Alright, guys. So it turns out I actually
I submit!
No! Don't kill Lydia! You can't kill Lydia! Not now! Can I, like, heal her? Do I have, like, healing spells to like, bring her back? Conjuration, Restoration, Lesser Ward? Heals the caster, heals a random target. Can I, like, heal Lydia with it? Uh-oh! I just healed the Draugr-wight! Oh, god damn it, now I've just really messed up here. No, no, no! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! No, no, no! No! Shredded! Shredded! Oh, no, Lydia! Urgent assistance required! Urgent assistance required! Not cool, buddy! I've got no stamina! No! No, 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 no! Oh god, my adrenaline rush ran out! Holy crap! Oh god, oh god, oh god! Did I kill him? Oh! Oh my god! I am literally a genius! Oh, you just got wrecked, son. Holy crap. I legit thought I was about to die again. I would have been really, really mad. What's going on here? Restless Draugr. All right, so you're just a restless one. That's totally fine. I can deal with restless ones. It's the whites that I have a bit of trouble with because they have, they're like a higher end version of them, aren't they? Holy crap. Alrighty. Well, yeah, I definitely think this is going to be a two-parter because, yeah, it's taking a while. Lydia, come on. Come on, Lydia.
I'll kill you if I have to.
I've got faith in you, Lydia. Get stunned and get wrecked. That is what you deserve. Come on, come on, come on. Let Lydia heal, for goodness sake. Bite and flee. She's such a badass. Get off me, bro. What have you got? Have you got anything cool? Nope, just too cold. It just isn't worth it, man. Hello. Hello? Oh, you're dead. Huh, fair enough. Alrighty, guys. Well, I think on that note, unfortunately, like I said, we're going to have to split this into two parts because, you know, long dungeon and all that, and I spent, you know, the first bit trying to organize my stuff. So, yeah. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end this particular episode here. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy this episode and, of course, you're excited to see more, do, of course, be sure to drop a like rating and be sure to tune into next episode so we can get to the end of this quest right here, my friends. I'm looking forward to seeing what we get because you guys were saying that we get a very powerful greatsword, apparently. So, yeah, I'm hoping it's going to be something epic. So, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like I said, tune in for the next episode in a couple of days' time or so, and we will get this thing finished. See you guys in the next one.